you know, the directors really found a story and they were so excited to share it with us. The great thing about it was that they didn't write it from the pressure of like having to do a sequel to this bizarrely successful thing. They really looked into the characters and found what they still, where they were still vulnerable, what they needed to express, what the problems still were that needed to get solved.
I'm excited for everyone to hear every one of these songs. But that one in particular, just to shine, to let Jonathan Groff shine the way that we know Jonathan Groff can shine, was so great. And so we not only wrote him a great big ballad, but he also sings with himself because he's all the reindeer. So it's basically like you get 18 Jonathan Groffs. So we're excited about that.
So she has two songs, one in the beginning, one in the end, and Into the Unknown is her I Want song about what the, you know, what's missing from her life and what she, you know, she's at first she resists the call, and then she, at the end of the song, responds to it, which is a kind of exciting moment visually. It was a great collaboration between us and the directors, finding the visuals and the music. It was just it was a great experience.
And a chance to let Idina Menzel get really intimate for a second when she's sort of talking quietly in the middle of the night. And then as her feelings and her passion grows, and as the animators really took it to this epic place, her voice takes it to an epic place. So it's really exciting.